in the Alpine descents, you have to be incredibly skillful. The hand-eye coordination, the balance. If you overcook the corner, you're going off the edge of the mountain, dressed in a layer of Lycra this thick. Think about driving down the motorway at 100 kilometers an hour, and you're sitting in your swim trunks, and you open up the door and you jump out the car. That's what it's like to crash. You've got to be somebody who is absolutely willing to risk everything.